Ah. Something needs to come at me! Oh no, please! Please! Guys, please! He's smaller than me! Oh no! No! Oh no! Callum's one, I saw him venting. He's chasing me about.
What I just want to apologise to everyone for breaking up the game the last time.
You just saved my life. You just saved my life.
Very funny.
I saw Callum venting in the toilets in Medbay and he's been chasing me ever since because he knows I can't press the button.
I literally have no idea what you're talking about. You're right, do what you're trying to do. You're trying to pull the same shit I've done to you before on Skilled, where I said you've seen you venting because nobody else is fucking dying.
I will.
Don't try that shit with me.
Try what?
Very funny. What?
I saw you venting in the toilet.
No, you didn't!
What were you doing then?
Fucking shit! What do you mean? I wasn't even there!
Oh, Robert, so you could have said you were doing wires, I would have maybe believed you.
No, I wasn't even there. I met up with you at the fucking reactor.
The lies, man!
I met up with the reactor, Robert seen us meet up at the reactor. That is the first time I seen. Don't try and fucking stop.
If anyone who saw me would have seen me running away from Callum, and I walked past
Stop doing the wind up. You're actually doing the wind up. Right, fucking vote me out.
This is the worst imposter round ever!
Neil was actually annoyed up. Neil was actually
you don't kill imposter round. I mean, Neil had plenty of time to legendary top right, and he didn't.
No, he's not fucking the imposter. He's just at the wind up.
No, I'm absolutely not. Unless you genuinely didn't vent, then I apologize.
He's not the imposter. You're very sure about that, Carl.
I'm happy just to gas the bullshit anyway, just for a laugh.
Yeah, mate. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's all meant anyway.
Just to stop.
I still love you, Carl, mate. But just for the meme, anyway.
I don't know what that's about.
He's actually
giving
you a
wound
right up, man.
If it's not you, Carl, I apologise. Oh, my bad.